welcome the Ovation of the Seas for her inaugural call into Victoria, Canada.
It's important to continue to welcome cruise lines to Victoria because of the significant economic benefit that they bring to Greater Victoria, estimated to be well over $130 million a year.
The cruise lines are investing in this region. They recognize how important it is to their guests, how important it is to the industry.
This particular ship is a great example of how Victoria has grown over the years. Every time guests come here and they visit here, we get exceptionally high ratings. The cruise lines choose to come to Victoria, and this is a great example with us welcoming the Ovation of the Seas.